Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
The Priority Bus Lane program launched the next phase of project this morning. The lane stretches between Boralla and Mardana.
The program was carried out between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. today under the purview of Megapolis and Western Province Development Minister Patili Champika Ranavaka. School buses and transport buses are to use this priority bus lane and it will be monitored by police. To solve the problem of congestion we face, we must reinvent the transportation service in the future, the private sector, the public sector and the railway system. We plan to start work on the light rail system this year as well. We plan to finish this by 2023 and to create a new experience.